Over $250,000 debt wiped away. Supernatural debt cancellation, debt removal, debt relief through God. You can't beat it. These testimonies are getting bigger and bigger, and they help grow your faith and my faith as well. It's not about me being super anointed to do this or anything. Hey, as far as we know, maybe this person, God just answered their prayer. It didn't have anything to do with me believing with them, but we can all believe together because God is doing these things. So if you can't believe, if it's too much for you to believe, okay, just let us believe for you, okay? Let the people in the comment section believe for you. We're all working together here. It's not a one-man show. So, but I always say, if you can't believe it, then just let us believe for you. So just close your eyes and relax. You can believe, and but still, be quiet and see if the Lord speaks anything. If he shows you anything, then go check your accounts. Sometimes the debt's just wiped out. Sometimes money comes in to pay the debt. God can do it a million different ways, okay? But just watch your accounts in the next few days and see what happens. And please testify. Testify what happens now, maybe what you feel or see God speaking to you. And testify what happens in the coming days, especially when you see the thing fully manifested. So just close your eyes and relax. Father, in Jesus' name, I just thank you for your grace, your peace, your comfort coming upon this person to wipe away all fear of anxiety and of debt and what they're going to do and all this sort of thing. So, Father, right now, we just thank you for your grace, your peace, and your presence, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, this debt be removed in Jesus' name. If it's under the, because of something Satan is doing, we command that work, that demon to stop right now and leave this person and their finances, as a matter of fact, their family's finances or anyone connected to them, and never return in Jesus' name. Go. Be free from this stupid demon in the name of Jesus Christ. Everything that is not of God, be removed. Thank you for your blessing coming upon their finances in Jesus' name. This debt is removed in the name of Jesus Christ. However you do it, through the angels, through other people, through your arm, supernaturally, Father, we just thank you that this debt is removed through your goodness, through your love, in the name of Jesus Christ.